Hi there, I am so glad you're back. Today we're gonna be talking about how to generate leads on Instagram, and you're gonna learn exactly the process I use and the tools I use as well. And before we dive in, if you are new and you've never been to my channel, hi there, my name is Christina Spohr. I release videos every week on social media, vlogging, and motivation. So make sure you subscribe and hit the bell notification so you don't miss out. But before we dive in, if you want a chance to get a shout out as well, make sure you comment below this video as well as screenshot it and share it to your Instagram and tag me at the Christina Spohr. That way I can actually share your tag and show you on Instagram. All right, so let's dive in how to generate leads on Instagram. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna actually talk briefly about the four-step process I like to use to bring the leads and generate the leads. And then I'm gonna at the end share with you the tools and the setup I have in order to capture that lead, bring it onto my list, and turn them into customers, okay? So first off, in order to actually generate leads, you need to know your target market and get them interested in to come over to your page so they click your bio link. That is key. You can't generate a lead without clicking on the bio link, okay? So the first thing you wanna do is you want to attract them. That means you want to go out, find potential customers, like and comment, get them to come over to your page. Once they come over to your page, two, you'll get their attention. By getting their attention, you'll have an awesome bio link. If you have questions about a bio link, check out the other video I did on creating an awesome Instagram bio. That way people are interested in following, liking, and engaging with you and messaging you and all the great stuff. The third thing you do is you get their interest. So once you attract them, then you get their attention, then you get their interest by creating awesome content, okay? Content is key. Content is king. I am sure you've heard this before. Once you create that awesome content, the fourth thing you do is you cherish them because you've done all this work to bring over this person to your profile. You want to cherish them, give them love, and by this, you message them. Send them a message in the DMs if they have not messaged you already. Now, of course, in the first messages, I've talked about this multiple times on my other videos, do not send your business or anything business related in the first message. Check out this video. I talk about closing sales in the DMs. That'll definitely help you with your approach, okay? So now you know the four-step Instagram process. If you want to learn more about it, I do have a free PDF that explains this four-step Instagram process I use to generate more engagement on my Instagram down below in the description. So you can download it. And also I have another video, a bonus video for you, so you'll learn way more about it, okay? Now in order to turn these visitors, followers, whoever they are at this point, into leads, you'll need an actual process to do this, okay? So this is when it comes key, okay? You want to look at your analytics and see how often people are clicking on your link, okay? This is the key. And then in your link, you want to have maybe a free offer. A free offer example would be like the four-step Instagram process that I offer to you, okay? This is something that is beneficial for you, for my ideal customers. If it's not beneficial for you, then that's okay. But for my ideal customers, this is something that they benefit from and that can help their business grow. So they are gonna download it. And then once they download it, their email will be put on my email list. And then I can send out weekly emails, 2 week emails a week, 3 emails a week, depending on what my list wants. And I've asked questions. I ask questions, seeing how many people want. And honestly, I tried doing an email every day for, I think it was 2 or 3 weeks. And then I was like, okay, how do you like these emails? And they were like, honestly, I got most feedback. They wanted 2 or 3 a week, okay? So then I toned it completely down and I went to 2 or 3 a week. As far as I know, everyone's been happy with it so far. No complaint. But getting sidetracked. So what you need in order to do this, you create your free offer. You do this by maybe creating a PDF or a checklist. And you can do this on Canva. I have a few videos. I have a PDF on Canva as well as how to create content on Canva that shows you exactly how you can do this if that is something you want to do for your business. You can also create a video if that's something that you want to do and embed it into a website that you can share that's private. You can do this by having your own website. You have your free offer. You create the PDF, let's say that. Then you have a capture page. A capture page is where you enter their email and it would look something like this. And once you create your capture page, you hook it up to your email autoresponder. And that is something I like to use, is called AWeber. There's tons of options out there for use, like GetResponse or Smarter Mail or MailChimp. There's so many things that you can use as an email autoresponder. It just depends on what you like. And I've used AWeber since I started my business, but I've been using it for 5 years. And as far as I know, I'm not changing anytime soon because I'm happy with it. I'm able to do everything, and they just updated it to where there's landing pages a few months ago. So instead of using one like this from Landing Page Cat, I'm actually gonna be start doing this. So you'll start seeing all my landing pages and everything is transitioning over to that. So that's basically what you have to do. As you can see, the process is already done. So I don't have to sit there over and over and over again and tell someone to, or manually put in the email. Now, of course, if I'm talking with someone in the DMs and I'm actually, you know, someone's like saying they struggle with this or this, and I'm like, okay, well, I can help you with this. I'm a business coach. And they're like, no, this is something that's not for me right now. We go through the whole spiel. I'm like, well, just so you know, before I get off the DMs, before I get the, my goal is to get the email, okay? If they don't want to buy or do anything, I at least get the email, because that's something how I can follow up with them. So I'm say, okay, well, I do have this free PDF that is, you know, the 4-step Instagram process. Would you like me to send it over for you? And if they're like, yes, which typically they are, because no one really denies anything free like that, then I say, what's your email? So I get their email and I manually put it in. Now, of course, if I wanted to, I could send the link in Instagram and have them sign up themselves. But I'm pretty weary on some sending stuff on Instagram, just because if someone were to block or mark that as spam, I would get in trouble for sending, you know, your business or something like that on Instagram. So I typically don't do that. So that is the simple process I like to use to generate leads on Instagram. This is the way you can drive leads from Instagram and actually put them into your own private list, because this is key. This is key, because if one day, say Instagram were to magically go poof away, or any other social media account you're on, all your followers, all that time you spent building them up, getting that engagement, everything would be gone, okay? How are you gonna get in contact with them? How are you gonna know who to get in contact with them? Because you only have them by their Instagram handle or their social media handle. You have them by their email if you were to do this, okay? So one day, if for some reason something were to happen, or if your account got hacked or deleted or whatever it is, you have them on your own private list so you can always contact them, okay? This is something that is crucial for your business, because if you can't rely on someone else's platform, you have to rely on your own platforms. This is why it is beneficial to have your own website, have your own landing pages, have your own offers, having your own email list, because if something were to get deleted, or the person whose account you're using decided not to use it anymore, then your whole system or process would go away. But if you set it up yourself and make sure it goes on your list for yourself, then it's gonna be there, okay? So this is why it is key. You don't want it to go poof and away. So you learned the 4-step Instagram process I like to use to generate more followers and ideal customers and bring them over to my page. And then you learn the exact tools and how I actually convert those followers and visitors into leads so I can follow up with them, okay? Now, of course, if you want to learn exactly how to set up your capture pages, website, email autoresponder, I actually talk about this in the Instagram Growth and Momentum course. And I actually show you how to do it as well. So I'll leave the link below for you. You can go check that out. There's tons of bonuses in there for you that you can use that will help you not only grow your Instagram, but sustain your business online. That is the ultimate goal of the Instagram Growth and Momentum course. With that being said, how easy do you think it is for you to set up this process? Sure, it may take a little bit of time to set it up, but do you think it is doable? Do you think you're able to actually set this up and do it for your own business, and will it save you time? Let me know in the comments below. I'd love to hear. As always, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and hit the bell notification so you never miss a video every Friday I release. And like this video to show it love, and if you learned exactly the process I use, so you can use it as well. And if you want to shout it as well in next week's video or on Instagram, make sure you leave a comment below or screenshot it and share this on Instagram and tag me in it at @ChristinaSchpoor. And I hope you have a wonderful day, a wonderful week, and I appreciate your support, and I'm so glad you stayed to the end to watch. And you'll also see some at the end, some other videos that you might want to check out that would help your business as well. All right, see you next week's video. Bye for now.